The word of the Lord is brought to you by the letter E tonight for ecstasy and the letter T for trance and the number 8 for Romans. You know why we're getting nearly 2,000 nasty emails come through abusing us in the last 24 hours from Christians? Because the devil knows that this new wine, this ecstatic movement that's being released onto the planet, we are going to cause such a shift in the spirit that we are actually going to delay and hold back the plans that he has for one world government. We're going to delay the plans that he has to kill and destroy unborn babies. We are going to, we are going to drink our way, woo, drink our way, whoo, hey, we, three kings, woo, from the wine barrel of drinking God, can near and far. We can't stand up, we're whacked up, but we don't really care. Whoa, star of wonder, the church is full of chunder. You know, as a dog returns to his vomit, so preachers return to the pulpit each week, expecting something different to come out of their mouth. When a preacher spends 6 days of the week living in the world, living in the flesh, living in anything but an ecstatic trance, they get up on the pulpit, out of the overflow of their heart comes out of the overflow of their bowel. Hey! But there is a group, there is a generation, there is a people that are rising up. There is a people that are anointed, that are saying, no more, no more, no more. People that are prepared to take the floor instead of stand and dish out more. People that don't care about name, don't care about reputation, don't care about getting abused, don't care about death threats. They rise up and say, I am anointed with the power from on high. I am bulletproof. I am devil proof. I am disease proof. I am poverty proof. Woo! Hey, as Christ did, so will we. As he walked on this planet, full power, pressed down, all shaken together, so will we. Hey! Hey! Shumba, boomba, talavada boomba. Up your bum, devil. We are a generation of drinkers in the glory. We don't need, whoa, we don't need some flagon, some fake thing. We are carrying the wine, the blood wine that dripped from him, hanging on the vine. We are drinking that. Hey! Whoo! Haka! Bamba! Televa! Mino! Mane! Malamumu! Hey! And he is stirring up his people! He's stirring them up. And you're going to see different streams of wine get together. And they're going to cross-pollinate. They're going to make a big... Oh! Hey! They're gonna, woo! They're gonna be releasing, woo! So much wine, so much glory, woo! Hey!